I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves.
He knew nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to bring Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orthion will make way for me after this.
Hello, who's there? Nothing here after all.
Thank you. at all?
Who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Vampire, yes. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. I'll be around here if you need me. This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry. What is it?
Yeah, actually. Why are you doing this for me? Going through all this trouble to bring me back home? Really? So, there is something else. Well, perhaps I am. Anyway, enough of that. Come on. Let's move.
Aren't we there yet? Me too. Up here if you need me. there. I knew I heard something. Show yourself! That's enough out of you. Stay up. Show yourself. Stay on your guard. Thank you. Yes? I'll be around here. Everything all right here?
うちに帰りたい。 お腹がペコペコ。 ここへ来たけど。
Yes? I'll be around here if you need me.
寝る時間ね。少し眠ることにするわ。ああ、ええ。 Sareta.
So good to breathe again.
Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
ね。
If you need some help, I'm ready. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Shouldn't we keep moving? I really want to get back home. If you need some help, I'm ready.
どうしたらいいの?
Die!
させないわ!
That's enough out of you.
過ちを償いなさい。
This place makes me feel a little uneasy. Let's not stick around here for too long.
Halt! That's privileged information. Now, move along.
There to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back.
Thank you.
This is the part where we usually get in the boat. You with me? It's not too far now. At least, I don't think it is. I thought you knew the way. If you need some... I'm ready. Yes. This is it. Home sweet castle. I didn't want you to think I was one of those, you know, the women who just sit in their castle all day. I don't know. Coming from a place like this, well, it's not really me. I hope you can believe that. Me too. I'll be around here if you need me. Okay, so, before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.
I think.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead. Sorry. Oh, what is it? If you need some help, I'm ready.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
M-
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
A savior.
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! The power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? Right. So they have this woman and an Elder Scroll. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. Well, of course we do. I'm old, not stupid. We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing. But she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been paying attention? In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from those blood-sucking scum. Then people stopped taking the threat seriously. The Dawn Guard was disbanded, and the vampires came creeping back. Now I'm trying to re-establish the Dawn Guard, take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late. This is Fort Dawnguard, originally owned by the Jarl of Riften back in the Second Era. It was a bit of a black mark on the Hold's history. I'm trying to put it to good use. There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. Isn't it obvious? They're soft, the lot of them. Totally unprepared for any real threat. And yet I was the one ridiculed for trying to be ready for anything. Too extreme, they called me. Well, that doesn't seem to have worked out in their favor now, has it? Vampires need to be dealt with, hunted, rooted out, destroyed. Once there was a group dedicated to a similar cause. They called themselves the Dawn Guard. That was a long time ago, but the idea was and is a good one. That's why I'm bringing it back. This latest attack proves it's the right time. You already know as much as I do, and that's a compliment. Keep your eyes open.
Huh? Ugh.